allow yourself to lie down on your mat, your feet splayed apart, hands open towards the sky, your shoulders snuggled in towards each other, your heart beautifully open. Allow your breath to be deep and long. Exhale with sound. Inhale, constricting your throat just a little so that you can hear your breath. Exhale. Being conscious that your inhale equals your exhale. Allow your tongue to fall away from the roof of your mouth. Relax your eyebrows. Inhale deeply, and as you're ready, roll onto your favorite side. Pushing yourself up with your top arm. Come into an easy pose. Rubbing your hands together, generating warmth. Pushing them together, allow your thumbs to rest against your beating heart. Inhale deeply, exhale to Om. Inhale your hands up towards the sky, wiggle those fingers, and bring them down onto your knees. As you inhale, bring your shoulders up towards your ears, exhale, pushing them back and down, opening your heart. Inhale up, exhale down, inhale up. Inhale your hands onto your shoulders. Exhale towards your right side, turning your torso. Inhale to your left. Inhale to the left, hold, exhale to the right, hold, inhale to center, exhale your hands to your knees, inhale your chest forward, your heart open, exhale round your shoulders, inhale. Inhale. Exhale, lean towards your right side. Inhale up. Exhale to your left side. Inhale up. Lean towards your right side. And as you exhale, move in a circle towards your left around your hips, pulling up on your knees. Allow your head to drop. Rolling your torso, your head, your neck, your shoulders. Get into this movement. Always remember your breath. When you come to the back, switch sides. Inhale deeply, allow your spine to lengthen, come to stillness. Exhale, pulling your knees up, allowing your feet to meet your mat. Slide your hands under your knees. Give yourself a squeeze. Inhale. As you breathe in, allow your shoulders to slide down your back. Tip your toes, tip your toes back until you're balancing on your tailbone. And when you're ready, lift your feet so that your shins, knees, and toes are knee height. Breathe here. Allow your spine to be long. Keep your shoulders away from your ears. Open your arms if that feels good to you. Inhale, stretch out those legs. Exhale, come down. Wrap your arms around your knees. Thank your body for all that it does. And from here, I'm going to turn around. Come onto your back. Hugging your body, rocking from side to side, gently massaging your back with the ground. As you feel ready, roll onto your belly. Stretch out your body and allow your arms to come into a T. You inhale, lift up, exhale, come down. Inhale, lift up, lifting your right leg, exhale, down. Inhale, lift up with your left leg, exhale, down. Inhale, both arms, both legs up, and as if flying Through the clouds, breathing the sweetest air, just breathe. Exhale down. Allow your hands to find each other, clasping them together. Inhale your torso up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Breathe here. Exhale down. Inhale, breathe your shoulders up and your feet too. Exhale down. And as if in a quilt, handmade blanket, roll, roll, roll back onto your back. Squeezing your body with love and affection. Just like a quilt. Just like a blanket. Handmade with love, just for you. Rock your body, honor your body, allow your knees to part, finding your ankles with your hands, pressing the soles of your feet in towards each other, feeling some resistance in your shoulders, allowing your neck to decompress. Breathe. Allow your right leg to come down onto the ground, your left ankle to rest on your right thigh as you give your foot a gentle massage. Appreciating your feet for every step they take. Squeezing your toes. Switch sides. Kneading the balls of your feet, pulling on those little digits of yours. Allow your legs to stretch out, your hands to open, your shoulders to snuggle in towards each other. Your head comfortable and your spirit open. You've reached Shavasana. Your only job is to breathe and be present. As you're ready, roll onto your favorite side and come to seated, pushing up with your top arms.